Goku nearly got every universe erased because he wanted to fight strong opponents. That's all? Is Goku even a hero then? That would be an interesting concept for an anime, actually. Like, what if you have this hero-like character who is like that? Like, they want to fight everything. But in the process, they actually end up, like, destroying the universe. And then, like, the villain has to come and defeat the hero in order to save the universe. I feel like that exists.
Yeah, I will not let you destroy my world!